24, Season 2, Episode 7, 2 p.m., 3 p.m., the heart-to-heart episode between George and the son. This is the parents' theme. So George Mason, we learned he got exposed by plutonium. He's got a day to live, and it's the trust or not the trust your parents theme. The Season 2 is a lot of the parents' theme going on. Kim escapes, but dead wife's in the trunk. Holy cow, gets pulled over by the cop, of course, because he was speeding, her boyfriend was speeding. Kim just has bad luck. You know what I mean? And, like, Kim accuses her dad, of having bad luck and, like, getting into these shenanigans. Kim has bad luck. This season just tells you that Kim has bad luck. Kate realizing her dad might not be what he seems. Do I trust my dad, the guy I love very much? Kim, of course, trusts her dad, but her dad's not nowhere to be found because he's in his own little journey. The Palmer and Sherry, the great late chemistry between these two actors is really kind of cool. No wonder she came back. And then Jack and Nina on their little quest. Like, he had a chance to kill Nina, but he didn't do it. And basically, we're going to wonder if Jack ever gets the chance again. That's my review, the heart-to-heart episode.